Hey guys, MPP Landscaping and Lawn Care here. So, this is like an update video, I guess you could call it. And since my last video, I got another Toro Super Recycler. This is the 2017. That's the 2011. And then I also got the KM131R. I know you guys saw the short video that I had about 7 months ago of the new 131R, and I decided to get one. I'm going to also get the 145 degree hedge trimmer and pole extension once they come off back order. So that's the one reason why I got the 131. Has more than enough power. I'm also going to probably get the battery definer for landscape jobs I have going, so bed installs and all that stuff. So I hope you enjoy this video. It's going to be mainly about the Super Recycler and 131, mowing, trimming, edging. So, hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you later.